This is Darth Vader, and I have come to the earth-shattering realization that George Lucas has been making billions of dollars retelling The Wizard of Oz multiple times. I am just going to show you the proof and let the evidence speak for itself.